Esther Mwale from Know Your City TV. We are bringing to you the news about Zimbabwe Homeless People's Federation, Dialogue on Shelter, NAST, and also the community. Now let's go into details of our program. First, we will look at Zimbabwe Homeless People's Federation and Dialogue on Shelter, whereby they are in partnership of doing the slum upgrading of enumerations and profiles. Now let's hear more from Mrs. Hannah Ndoro.
I am Hannah Ndoro from the KYC TV. Joined with me is the mother Fed from my extreme left. I have
Sazine Ndlovu.
And on my extreme right, I have
Samgeli Swechuma.
May you tell us what is the reason and the purpose why we are here?
Here, Minyela and Mabutweni communities. These are twin communities. They are part of the oldest locations here in the city of Bulawayo. So we are actually doing a process of profiles, enumeration and planning studios together with our partners, the Dialogue on Shelter, which is the support NGO, and the National University of Science and Technology, together with the Bulawayo City Council.
Thank you. I heard about profiling enumeration. May you tell us, elaborate further, what it is?
We're doing a profiling in whatever we're doing in Zimbabwe Homeless People's Federation, because we said without information, we can't get in the community. So what is very important is to get the information first before you do anything.
About the planning studios, what may you please elaborate further for us what it is?
Here in this community, as you can see, this community is one of the oldest locations. People who are staying in the semi-detached houses, and they are sharing one room per family, which is an average of five people. And there are no spaces, there are no roads, there are no cutoffs. So we were doing a process of trying to do the plans together with the students, the architectural students, to try to see where we can put roads, to try to see to put the house plans in order so that people can extend their houses to two or to three rooms and maybe stay freely with their families. Mm-hmm. We are trying to upgrade this location using these planning studios, whereby the students, the architectural students, are learning in the process, and the community is benefiting from these plans, which they actually design on their own. Then the students actually formalize it. The council actually authorizes these plans.
So this program, is it only for individuals living in Minyela and Mabutweni only, or it engages with other communities as well? And how can they be part of what has been happening here?
Okay, we are talking about Mabutweni and Minyela today because we are here, mm-hmm. but we are working with other informal settlements which we have profiled and enumerated. We have the three main hostels here in Bulawayo, Stojiwe, Borombo, Vundu, and we also have the dam site, the Ngozi mine, the Kilani squatter camp, we have the Trinens, Avacha. I think so far those are the settlements that we have.
From me and the KYC crew, we say knowledge is power when you use it. Thank you.
And also the community has something to say about the whole program. Now let's hear from Ms. Thembi Ncube.
Igama lami nguSthembi Nkosi Ncube from KYC TV. Ngimelele lapha nomama
uPriscilla Moyo, umhlali weMabutweni.
Lingantshela ukuthi yini lapha eyenzakala eMabutweni?
EMabutweni lapha siyajabula kakhulu namhlanje umsebenzi esiwenzileyo kwenale ndawo. Labe Homeless Federation behlangene labe BCC le university. Sibona lapha besibonisa ngokubona izindlu zethu lezi ziyeneliseka uba nazi-extended.
Lokho esendaweni yethu yasemabuthweni lapha ngimele umama
Mina ngumiss Simkuli ngihlale emabuthweni kade sisenza idodudonyo marishin labe nasi lofela ndawonye le women federation le council siyabonga kakhulu ngumsebenzi abasenzele wona thina emabuthweni thina vele singabantu abahluphekileyo izindlu zethu lezi zingama one room siyabonga kakhulu ukuthi basincedisa abantu laba kade silathi sesikwanisa ukuthi sibe lama toilet yethu
ngimile ngokunjalo lokhulu lapha
Yeah, mina ngikhulu Ndlovu uJona Ndlovu ngihlala khona apha emabuthweni ngiyalubonga kakhulu uhlelo lwangani lungaqhubekela phambili njalo sizwanane sibambane abavela ku radio dialogue labavela ngapha lathi abemabuthweni lo municipality asilungisele sathi size sihlale kuhle ngoba sihleze enqiweni
siyabonga kunjalo amazwi amahle kukhulu
Nasty has the MOU with Zimbabwe Homeless People's Federation. Now let's hear more from the Nasty.
My name is Linda Magwarondiweni, a lecturer at the National University of Science and Technology. During the whole process, we got so excited and we also got information about communities of Bulawayo, which were struggling, which were living beyond the normal planning standards. Ever since 2014 to date, we have had projects with them. The first one was a profiling report, which is now being used by the university and the Bulawayo City Council. From the profiling report, we had a project on the upgrading or the development of toilets, which was initiated by the Federation and Dialogue on Shelter. To date, the community is happy. But for us as NAST, we did not have much case studies as reference for our faculty. But the coming in of Federation into existence has brought in real existing cases, especially on infrastructure. Today we have issues of infrastructure in Zimbabwe. Students come, they liaise with dialogue, they commune with the communities, they get the real essence of the poor communities of Bulawayo. To date, now they have what are called planning studios, a recent project which they just finished. For a student to understand participatory approaches, they need that interaction with the communities they read about. When they are designing for a poor community, they really need to understand what a poor family really requires. If it's a toilet, if it's just a kitchen, if it's just change of windows, if it's elevation, those little things, the students are now getting first-hand experience from sharing with the communities of Imnyela. This only came because of the MOU between NAST and Dialogue and Zimbabwe Homeless People's Federation. Thank you.
Thank you so much for listening. Stay tuned for the next program with Daisy and Tim. Goodbye. Pindura I mambo.